Holy Bible, Hosea, Chapter 10, Verse 11. And Ephraim is a trained cow, taking pleasure in crushing the grain, but I have put a yoke on her fair neck. I will put a horseman on the back of Ephraim. Judah will be working the plough, Jacob will be turning up the earth.